So it's day 24. We didn't get the vehicle we wanted last night. Not happy about that. So today we are on a mission. We're going to drop off these few things I don't need. We're going to load up on cash, and we are on a hunt for either parts or schematics to build a goddamn motorbike or 4x4 or anything that's better than my blessed, awesome, because I'm not dissing it, mini bike, which has like twice the speed of slow as its max speed. So yeah, that's what we're doing today. So I've got food, I've got water. I'm gonna keep those with me because I'm potentially gonna be out for a while, probably not knowing me. The planters, let's get some more. Oop, where's my seeds? We need, there we go, let's take two potato plants. So we need more potatoes. Let's get out there. Tally-ho! I've done it again. I've only gone out with one med pack and I didn't pick up the money. Off to a great start. Let's go back and get the money and the med kits. I don't want to die. So touch wood. I've got four more days to survive without dying, and I will have done my own little mission of not dying in 7 days. So far, I've died every 7 days. All right, trader opens at 6, so I've got a little bit of time to kill. Number one, let's see what you've got. I've got 24,000 left. Ooh, he does have an SMG auto turret. That's good to know. It's vehicles I need as a priority. Come on, that's all he's got. God damn it. Right, let's go to that lovely boom biome and see if we can, if the other trader's got any better schematics for us. Roadkill. No, not that I could actually kill her with a mini bike, but oh shit, a dog. Go wait. No. Go wait. Damn it to hell. So I can get some more turrets, which is good. So I'll get two of them. That's top row done. But there's nothing vehicle-wise. Shite. No joy trying to get what we need vehicle-wise. So let's have a look. We have to do it the hard way. So I need to get to level 3 to be able to build the motorbike, which is going to cost. I need to, hold on, let's have a look. One. Right, if I can get one more level up, I can make a motorbike. So that's not so bad. Right, I'm going to go to the mine to try and get a load more metal, and hopefully if I can get that one more level up, then we can build a motorbike tonight. Let's find my faithful friend here. Keep screamers away from me, hopefully. I don't want to die. Oh, fuck a duck. Streak, four fucking days to go. Now I've got to go get all my shit. Okay, so I definitely need more spikes around the thingy because they did nothing to help me then. And I just have to hope they are not down there with all my stuff. Oh shit, no. Can't afford to die again, can't afford to die again. Need to get out of here before they get in. Need to get out of here before they get in. Don't let them see you. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, I've got a broken leg. Come on. Oh shit, no, 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 not like this, not like this! No! Not again! Ah, fucking broken leg! There was nothing I could do! Ah. Oh my god! Right. I need to go get my gear and try and get the hell out of there before they kill me a third time. I'm not having this. Grab the bag, grab the bag, grab the bag. What's that? There we go. Right. So, there we go. Hopefully that'll stop them getting to me a lot quicker, and that gives me time that I'm just going to dig a hole. I'm just going to get in the auger, go in a straight line, and dig the longest hole you can think of, and then seal it off. And just cry or something. Oh, right, let's get some supplies, try and get me XP back. So now what you'll notice is the red bar is going down as I get me XP back. So what I've got to do is I've got to work off that volume of XP because I died, and then it will allow it to build up again, which is annoying because I'm quite sure I was over halfway to another level and now I'm all the way back at the beginning and some.
2,000 years later.
I want to get out of this hole. This is boring, but I need the metal and I need the XP and I want my damn motorbike. Can't hear any game sound. What? Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I've only been streaming for an hour with no game audio again. Which is annoying because there was someone in chat talking to me and they never noticed. They never said a word about the game audio. She's doing it. Come on, level up. Yes. Got the level up, which means you can piss off, Screamer. Not today. I can now make a motorcycle. Let's get out of here. Before she comes down here to bite my ass. Get the hell out of here. Right, here we go. So I've got a few hours left before nightfall. We'll go finish raiding the building I started raiding at the beginning when I was killing time before the trader opens. And then when we get back, we're going to build ourselves a motorcycle and do some upgrading of the base. Button. What? You clicked the wrong button 5-6 times? Oh, well, here we go. Thank you for all the subscriptions coming in. I appreciate it. What do you like? Ooh, the bag. Kind of goes fitting with what I'm doing right now, shooting zombies. Nope, they're all awake. We're going loud. Thank you. Yeah, yeah, you love the original one. That's a remixed one. That's remixed again by me.
The fuck? I will find you. And I will kill you.
Apparently, Rim didn't like the subscription you gave him, Kimmy Top. I am kind of dreaded. You, sorry, fella. Nope. You can just come to me. Nope. Nope. Come on, buddy. Okay, I fell in a hole. We're playing tag. You're it. I win. Right, here we go. I think that's done. Let's get out of here. Don't need glass. Glass can go yeet itself. There we go. Alright. Let's get on the mini bike. Let's get home and let's build ourselves a motorbike. And if I can make a load more shotgun shells and get those turrets loaded up ready for the horde, I'll have basically doubled the gun turrets I had from the last horde to this horde, so hopefully I'll be okay for the next one. Go though, go though, go though, where's she? Kimitos, please! Please, no! The screamers have traumatized me today. They murdered me. Twice! It's night time. Oh, right. We are staying in the house where we are safe. Bye. There we are. So, I need wheels, which I've got. Battery, engine. Got them. Sort of. Battery, an engine. I need more engines, looking at that, for generators. Right, wheels, I've got motorcycle handlebars, motorcycles. Right, so what I need for you? I need forged steel, mechanical parts, duct tape, leather, electrical. I've got all of that. I've got all of that. So look, there we go. Mechanical, electrical. What else was it? I can't remember. Wheels, got that. Missing something else, aren't I? Duct tape. That's my duct tape. There we go. So, there's one chassis. Nice. Motorcycle handlebars. I need headlight. Which I've got plenty of them. Plenty of them. Right. We've got everything we need for a motorbike now, which is good. Potentially, we could make two motorbikes. It's always good to have a spur. Right.
So you have chosen death.
I have not chosen death. I have decided I want to live. Vengeance will be sought. Remember this. get the second one going. We got two motorbikes. Woo! Mission accomplished. And I'm out. Oh, that did not go as far as I would like. Alright, let's have a look. What can that level up give me? Advanced engineering. Electrical items and traps. Hey, if that traps include the dart trap, that's pretty handy. At least I know it's going to work. The ground defenses aren't yet, so you... Oh, come on, come on, come on to that one. And upper defenses. Rewire all this at some point, but this is just initially to get me going, I suppose, is the best way to describe it. Because I can basically turn on the defenses where I need them. I do need to wire up the fences. That's my switches. It's without relays. This is a little tricky. Ideally, I want different generators for powering different things. That's not the best place, or the place I really want it. I'll probably stick the generators on the walls over here or something. Poopy pants. To do rewire all this at some point, because this is not as neat or as efficient as I would like. I don't like having all these wires. I know they don't get in my way or anything, but I like to wire it up so it's a little neater, let's say. But it is almost a new day. And there we go. That is the end of day 24. So, we managed to make the motorbike. Oh, wrong way. Very painfully make the motorbike, can I say? Because it was painful to make this. But there it is. Not that it can go anywhere because it's got no fuel. I'll fill that up later. But we finally made it. We are ready to go out exploring with our new machine. With bigger storage and faster than twice the speed of slow mini bike. We died twice, which is a bit annoying. That's my 7-day death streak gone again. So I've got to wait until the next haul to reset the clock and try not to die again. But that is it for this episode. So thank you very much, everyone. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.